Yeah, it's like during the time.
Hey, does he pitch?
No. During the time this year, normally 60 hours a week, dude. We're getting
60 hours a week?
Normally this time of year, 60 hours a week.
Wow.
You know, everybody's working now.
That's crazy. You tapping them or swinging?
Yeah, I'll tap a couple.
That's crazy, bro. That's mad money right there.
Dude.
37 bucks times.
Do you know how much I was getting?
60.
Booty rape because I claimed one.
Oh, fuck.
So they take a good 1500 from my check. From me.
Hey, now you know what I was looking like.
I know. I'm kidding.
Stop.
Hey, rip me.
Alright. Hey, mix in all the junk you want, man. I'm gonna need it. Anything you see me doing, feel free to speak up.
I mean, looks like you got dialed in. That was a crazy swing there.
Yeah, I don't really know what happened.
I thought that was your right side fucking, you know, you just try to cuff it and just kind of put it over there.
Right, work in progress, dude.
That fucking looked like that. Looked like you did that on purpose. So let me change his eye position a little bit. Fuck. Damn it. There it is.
That was some knockdown.
Break it out this weekend.
Is that a knuckle?
Huh?
Do that knuckle that you get on the top?
That out there? Yeah. I just do a little floater. I just thought, you know, figured I'd just fucking give an NSA real quick. Fucking was ready for that shit too.
Man, were you throwing knuckleballs on league night over there?
That's all I can throw.
Fucking Tom said when you came in and pissed, he said fucking Huff, the guy with the beard, he said his fucking ball was moving all over the place when he came in.
probably getting close, right?
Yeah.
All right, a couple more. Ah.
What happens when your knuckleball don't move?
You know what though?